Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power, or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone, from any time period, back to the realm of the living.
Nebula, look. I don't know you, like, super well, even though I've seen, well, more than I'd like to of your life. But, man, you obviously cared about Gamora, and I think you still do, so...
Please, sister, give me a chance. All right.
Mother.
Rise. My beautiful son, you have been away for too long. You were too weak, too selfish to destroy the Forge. And for that, I thank you. Now our empire, our people, shall rise again! I have everything I require. You and your odd assortment of creatures.
Will you just shut up?
You dare! I will destroy you. All of you!
Like we've never heard that one before.
Kill them.
Yeah!
of your tales and prophecies. Did you happen to see this?
Matches!
It'll only be an hour or so before we get there. You excited to go camping?
Of course! Can I start the fire?
Okay, but no lighter fluid this time.
How are you feeling?
I'll be fine, Peter. I promise.
Okay.
I just got worked up over you hitting that kid. It'll do us both some good to get away from everything. It's a lost cause. We're too far from town. Give it a rest.
Give it a rest? And sit here in silence? Ugh, no way. Mom?
Oh, Peter. Oh, my God.
I'm okay. We're okay.
What happened? How did we...
The car lost control. It went into the oncoming lane. We almost died.
I'm glad you were here. It could have been much, much worse. This is my fault. I shouldn't have been acting like nothing's...
What are you...